State lawmakers have approved bills which require schools to have people trained in CPR and have AEDs at all school buildings and events to respond to emergencies. The committee heard testimony Wednesday from a number of advocates, including the American Heart Association and the NFL. They say students who suffer a cardiac arrest in a school equipped with AEDs are 7 times more likely to survive. The bills now head to the Senate for a vote.